knock this over and ruin some nice buddy stuff. All right, listen. All right, I blame them for getting us drunk. It's your fault. That's your fault, you fuckers.
Wait, hold on.
All right, so we're gonna do.
Hold on.
The reason why it's like this is because you guys closed your goddamn kitchen. Now we need to get those goddamn hula hoops. That's a black actor's motherfucking tradition. You guys fucked that shit up.
No, we fucked that up. We had breakfast at like 3 p.m. today. You're watching Bobby get drunker throughout the set. I hope y'all are realizing that right now. It's actually really great.
Just say the please, guys.
It's like watching drunk chicks. Just strap in and just enjoy the ride.
Front row.
Hey, I got my high heel shoes on.
He looks like a bitch and he's in a towel, so it works out.
Listen, guys, can we just play Brown Eyed Girl?
I'm just here for the Brown Eyed Girl covers. I'm here for Bucko and Dirty Socialites. Give it up. Come on. Right on the
way. Brian's just here for the Brown Eyed. That's all he needed to say.
That's right. It's not getting funny.
Okay, what are we doing? What you did tonight.
Oh, God damn it. Okay.
So a little background story. Two nights ago, we played Indianapolis, and Bobby may or may not have had relations with a girl, and he woke up with $140 missing out of his pocket. So, this is after she admitted she had a heroin addiction, which is
very sad. $21.
This song is about one-eyed stands. It's called Walk of Shame.
It's called Ain't Too Proud to Beg. We got to pay for Bobby's drinks all weekend.
All right, well, let's get sweet, dude. Let's get weird. Let's make fun of something.